Hi guys, this is Shelley for Indie TV and I am joined by brothers Harry and Alfie, aka Hudson Taylor. Guys, how are you?
How are you, Shelley?
I'm good. Listen, have you had a chance to have a look around Indie, or have you seen...
Yeah, we were just over at the Hot Press tent, did a little interview/performance for some people. It was really nice.
Excellent.
It's nice. It's got a slightly different layout this year. We were playing last year as well,
yeah,
in the big top stage. But it's a little bit different this year, but I like the way the main stage is under a big tent, just in case it rains.
Like, and the craft beer hall, that's been very good, being there.
Yeah, brilliant. And listen, you mentioned there you played the big top tent last year, this year main stage. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, it's good. Well, at least we're growing up anyways.
It's a crazy upgrade.
Yeah, and listen, like last year the tent was just jamming. And I think like any gig, you know, that Hudson Taylor do, it's so lively and energetic, and I think it's really easy to forget just how young you guys are. Like, you're 22, did you turn 22 recently?
Yeah.
Is it last week? And Alfie, you're
20.
Yeah, and do you think, like, you know, you're very confident on stage and your performances are just like flawless. Like, does that come from, you know, your days of busking, like on Grafton Street and everywhere else?
Yeah, busking was really big help for us. We, you know, it's one of those, you can't really deny that you're... There's people walking down the street, and if they hear music, it's like they're gonna. If they stop, they stop. If they don't, then you know. I don't know what I was trying to say there.
Yeah.
I just started.
But
going,
it is like bands
just started
who
going
are
on
starting. Sorry, I should do that myself.
Yeah, busking is awesome, and that helped a lot with our performance.
So you'd recommend like bands, new bands that are up and coming, to get out there busking.
A bit of busking,
kind of,
yeah, absolutely, yeah. I mean, we just enjoy ourselves.
It's good for the, it's good for the soul.
Yeah. Sometimes it doesn't even feel like we're performing, we're just having fun, like, and
craft,
I suppose
that comes across
if you're busking, you know.
Absolutely.
It always can make it better if you see someone smiling playing music rather than, you know, but then there's best both things. We just have a lot of fun, and that's what we'll be doing tonight. And last year was actually our favourite one last year, because it was just popping.
It was mental,
more
like
so
people were like
else.
Bursting out the sides of the tent, it was so busy.
Really
so
cool.
No wonder you're upgraded to the main stage. And listen, back to busking, like when you busk, you don't just do a normal busk now. You jump on poles, you jump on bins, like where did all that start? Is it
like a sort of thing?
I just sort of thought back when we were trying to make as much money as possible just to get like get us
draw
by
attention.
You know, to buy rounds of drinks, whatever. It's just like if you jump on something and you're like 12 foot tall, then no one can ignore you.
You get the height advantage, I suppose, yeah. People say, what is that guy doing on top of a pole in the street? Some great photos of Harry, one-legged, up there with the guitar. I don't know how he does it, but...
I don't know how you do it either. So if anyone actually hasn't seen what I'm talking about, just Google what Hudson Taylor or Harry and Alfie busking, and you'll see Egypts just on one leg, like
we
balancing.
Are a bunch,
that's quite impressive.
We're a bunch of Egypts.
And tell us, you know, to date you've released, like, Battles, you've released Cinematic Lifestyle, OC... What's next in terms of releases? Have you a single coming out?
Yeah, so we've got Chasing Rubies. It's just been getting some nice radio play circulating in the UK, and it's going to launch us into our release of that in October.
Brilliant.
And then that'll be followed by an album.
Excellent, excellent. Because Chasing Rubies, it's getting good play on BBC Radio 1. That's
mad. Really. Absolutely mad, yeah.
Yeah.
So thrilled about that.
Brilliant,
crazy.
Brilliant. And when did you say the album is due out?
We're not too sure about when it's coming out. Exactly, but it'll be...
It may be coming out in Ireland before the UK.
Yeah, before anywhere in the world, it might be coming out in Ireland. So we'll see. It'll either be towards the end of the year or just early next year. So.
Yeah. And is it done, like, is it recorded?
Pretty much, yeah. We have a little home studio, and we just kind of finished up our last bits last week. So hopefully all of it, people, you know, our label will like it and stuff, and then we'll just be able to crack on with it and get it mixed and mastered and ready to go. It did take us a while. We were hoping for a September release.
Yeah.
We've recorded a lot of songs
so many
multiple
times.
Yeah. And we just didn't get it right, so. Yeah.
And will some of the songs that you've released already, will they feature on the album?
A few of them, There's going to be some new content as well. We hope, with the idea of a deluxe album that a lot of people do, we'd like to release maybe 8 total new songs no one's heard before.
Brilliant.
That we're going to try and produce ourselves and do it all at home.
That's something we're going to work on between now and the release. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So as a little bonus thing, that's kind of what we're looking forward to do, and finish off that, and then hopefully, the album. We have a date for February in the UK, but as you said, it might be out earlier in Ireland. So.
Cool, looking forward to it. And like in the past, you've done collaborations with the likes of Danny O'Reilly from the Coronas and Gabrielle Aplin. Any collaborations on the album, or any collaborations that you'd like to do in the future?
To some people, some of our friends who are singing in the background, not any direct collaborations. We might, on that deluxe thing, we might do something you know,
get a load of friends in. And,
yeah,
brilliant.
Nothing.
Listen, I'm available.
Yeah.
And you know, you've been obviously doing festivals like all over Europe. What's next in terms of, like, you're not hanging around at Independence, are you? You're
no,
shipping off again.
We've got a gig tomorrow in Cambridge, the Cambridge Folk Festival, and then we're off to Canada next week. First time ever in Canada with a full band, and for us, first time ever. And then we've got Reading and Leeds, a few more in Europe, a few more in the UK. Yeah. Do we return back to Ireland? I don't think we do. We will be back though, in like September and October and stuff.
And like last, was it November, December, you did a headline show in the Academy, again, sold out and absolutely hopping. Is there anything on the cards like that for this year?
Definitely. Sure. If our album comes out, that's what we just want. We just want to be touring and doing as much live dates
as
possible.
The whole thing with releasing an album is, for many different reasons, it's an amazing thing. It's something to promote for us. It's just like the opportunity to go and play live as much as we possibly can.
Cool. Yeah. And who are you listening to yourselves in terms of music, you know, when you're just chilling out? What do you stick on? Or
I love all of the, like, some of our friends, Irish friends, records. I've got, like, a nice playlist of just my sort of collection of singer-songwriters and bands from Ireland. So, like...
Yeah, name names, come on.
You know, like, the Hosier's stuff, all of his EPs are really
good. Codeline's album's pretty good.
Yes.
Yeah.
For, like, chilling out, I probably listen to... I don't know, some Crosby, Stills and Nash, or some Beatles and stuff like that.
Old school stuff.
Very much into my sort of 60s, 70s music.
Yeah. And listen, finally, is there anybody you want to catch at Independence tonight?
I want to catch the Coronas.
Brilliant, yeah.
We'll try and get them.
Good stuff.
And White Lies as well.
God, amazing. Man after my own heart. Yeah. Listen, Hudson Taylor, best of luck tonight. Best of luck with the new album and all the gigs
Thank
and
so
festivals.
Much.
Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
Hudson Taylor.